Hey guys, I'm Tom Phillips, and today on 5 Things, we're looking at superstars you didn't know were in WWE. It's well known that Michael Hayes has been part of WWE for over 15 years. However, his best friends and fellow Freebirds, Buddy Roberts and Terry Gordy, were also part of the company. In 1984, the fabulous Freebirds joined WWE for only a month, but left a big impact. During that time, they competed in Madison Square Garden and were even accompanied to the ring by Cyndi Lauper. The Freebirds would go back to WCCW and NWA shortly after their WWE debut. Speaking of WCCW, the Von Erichs were some of the biggest celebrities in Texas. As Kerry Von Erich became more popular, he debuted in WWE as the Texas Tornado. But Kerry wasn't the only Von Erich to have a match in WWE. Kevin Von Erich also competed in a WWE ring. In January 1980, Kevin took on fellow Hall of Famer Johnny Rods. Von Erich was not only victorious, but he is technically one of the few superstars to be undefeated in Madison Square Garden. AJ Styles was part of WCW when the doors closed, but was never part of the Alliance in 2001. The popular superstar only competed once on WWE television. If you happen to be staying up late on a Saturday night to watch WWE Jacked, then you might have seen this hidden gem. If you ever get a chance to watch WWE shows such as Shotgun Saturday Night, Heat, and Velocity, you might be surprised at some of the familiar faces getting early opportunities for WWE stardom. The purchase of WCW gave new opportunities for superstars to become WWE champion. Buff Bagwell might go down as the only superstar to get a world championship match in his WWE debut. Unfortunately, Buff just didn't have the stuff, and his tenure was short-lived.
Shut up!
The Rock and Roll Express. In 1993, not only did Ricky Morton and Robert Gibson appear on WWE television, they competed at Survivor Series. The strangest part about that match was they were defending the SMW Tag Team Championship, titles that were not even part of WWE. Well, I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Can you think of other superstars who made a rare WWE appearance? I'm Tom Phillips. I'll see you next time for another 5 Things.